Aujourd'hui, today we are going to do a burger au poivre, and I'm going to pair the burger with a cocktail made with Ciroc VS called Forward Points.
Forward Points.
Forward Points. I mean, yeah. That's the accent I can do. So, first we're going to do the caramelized onion. Peel the onions. So you can use red onions if you want, it's fine, it doesn't matter. I'm going to just slice it. Big slice. I'm going to separate a little bit the onions, comme ça. I'm starting to cry now. Today I cut some onions and guess what? I cry again. I cooked for so many years. My eyes still just make me cry again and again. I'm going to use a little bit of grape seed oil. Up. So you see, today I'm cooking on induction. And we're going to put our onions in the pot now. And let them caramelize here a little bit. Oof. Ah. Stir a little bit. So you can see, you know, with the induction, it's so fast, you know, see the heat. That's what I like, induction is fast. Cover them, okay, and let them cook for 5 minutes. Okay, now we're going to ground the meat for the patty. Patty. For the patty, 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 patty. Or patty or patty? Patty.
Patty.
Patty. Patty. Patty. So the patty I use chopped ribs and skewer steak. 50-50 with chopped ribs and skewer steak. So chopped ribs have a little fat. It's a good mix for the burger. The secret of the burger is really to ground the meat the day of. When you do your patty 2 days, 3 days before, you're losing the blood, the juice of the meat. It's an exercise. But you know what? It's a good exercise. Oh! Very strong, le croisé, hein? Our meat is ground now, we're good. So this is a mix, okay? Of the shrub ribs and the skewer steak. Bon, like a doctor. You know the problem? My hands are wet, so it's impossible to put a glove when your hand is wet. That just drives me nuts. My doctor is faster. Let's go. I'm gonna mix now. We're going to make the patty. So I take some meat. Like a bowl like that. Voilà. I'll take off my glove. Now we're going to check the onions. That's good. Nice caramelization. So I'm going to deglaze with a little bit of water just to get all the caramelization in the bottom of the pot. Now we're going to get all the flavor with a little bit of salt. Stir again. Low heat. Let's cook slowly. Okay, now we're going to cook the burger. Skillet. A little bit of a clarified butter. We're going to toast the bread first, quick. So I take my brioche bun and I'm going to toast the burger bun, okay? Use the clarified butter here. Hop. Here, like a DJ. Toot, toot, toot. Now, put the burger here, and we're going to smash it.
Don't stick, don't stick.
It's not very round, but it's not bad. Okay, one more. Press it like that. Mets un petit peu de sel, de poivre, where's the salt? Grace, where's the salt? Ah, yeah. Black pepper. I'll put my cheese, cheddar cheese, and after we're going to make the sauce. So make the burger a little bit more French. I did a black pepper sauce with that and caramelized onions. So the burger was very Frenchy. So now we're going to deglaze with some shallot. Clarified butter. We put the shallot. Caramelize the shallot, make sure to stir them, make sure they don't burn. To deglaze my sauté pan, I'm going to use a Ciroc VS with a very special French brandy. I'm going to flambe a little bit. Voilà, can I use this thing? Voilà, it's great. How do you work this thing? Why is... Et donc flambé! Voilà. Heavy cream. A little touch of butter. A little touch, hein. Un peu de sel. Black pepper. So generosity on black pepper. It's a black pepper sauce. So we put a lot of black pepper. Oh, it smells good with the syrup, yes. Reduce it a little bit, bring to boil. I'm going to add a little bit of a brine green pepper. And now we're going to assemble the burger. I don't put too much thing in my burger. I just love simple burger like that. But just the meat, the bone, sauce, and some good cheese, and that's it. Not too much thing. Burger au poivre. With my burger, I decided to do a cocktail made with classic Ciroc called Forward Point. For that, I need lemon juice, syrup, sweet vermouth, and Amaro. Classic Ciroc, it's a French vodka. The vodka is distilled 5 times, which is very unique for a vodka. So classic syrup. Voilà. And I'll put some ice. A little tap. Wow, look what I learned today. Merci. Look at this beautiful color. We're going to garnish with fresh mint. Ah, ça sent la France. Ça sent la France. That's good. Wow, I mean, I don't need my burger. You can't just drink that like that, guys, sorry. I feel like a man when drink that, like madman. Time to eat. J'y vais, je peux casser? I use a fork and knife, I'm very French. Mm. Pair very well. The burger is very spicy with a black pepper sauce, refreshed with a French cocktail with Ciroc. It's very French, but it's good. Bon appétit.